in this special facility. Special Agent Diaz is disassembling an aero spey, which means it's from an airplane. But what we're gonna do now is travel back in time a couple hours, and we're gonna watch the Marine Spey in the test cell running. Let's watch that. All right. Well, we couldn't get the HP bleed valve to close, so some adjustments will be made. But we managed to blow a piece of the building off with it. Excellent. Alright, Robin, what kind of engine is this?
It's a Rolls Royce SM1A Marine Spey.
Alright.
This is the first successful overhaul and test run of a SM1A Marine Spey outside of any Rolls Royce facilities. This is the first one being done by a fully independent facility.
It sure looked like a nice test.
It was a perfect test. This was successful. 6 months ago, this engine was deemed non-economical for repair. It was flooded with seawater internally, externally, and it's been completely overhauled, rebuilt, and this is just post-successful test, and it's ready to go back to the customer.
Well, that's a quick run of the spey, making all kinds of roaring noises, but you know it wasn't putting out full power because the HP bleed valve wasn't closed. So that was pretty amazing amount of power, but it can make more. Rolls Royce Marine Spey SM1A. First time ever tested outside of a Rolls Royce facility. What a beauty. Otherwise, thanks for watching on this beautiful summer's day, spring day.